Taipei's Chang Hao-Yu is the youngest and smallest athlete here competing at the men's weightlifting 56-kilogram event. Now, he's competing in front of a home crowd, which gives him a leg up or muscle up on the competition, but does his age and size intimidate him or motivate him? We caught up with him after the competition to find out.
我觉得很好啊，因为既然在自己的国家，我觉得要发挥最好的实力。我觉得很紧张吧，第一次比这么大的比赛，紧张比较多，可是他们来了也有信心，就像我家里人来，他们也从来没有看过我这么大场的比赛。 压力也比较大一点，因为想要表现得更好。我觉得蛮荣幸的，因为我们这一集也有奥运冠军，可以跟他们一起比赛，我觉得很荣幸。